Matthew over here with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm introducing to you now 5-year-old Foxhound Lemon. Lemon comes to us a very big mixed bag of emotions and abilities. So let's go roll right into it. Lemon is probably one of the more mellow and submissive Foxhounds I've ever seen. Big thing is he likes to just go up to you, roll over, show his belly. Halfway through the walk, he'll lay down and be like, I'm just done, to be carried back to the car, back to the house, wherever it needs to be done. But he's also a bolter. He's disappeared for a few days, 3 days, I think they said was the longest stretch he's been. And overall, just not a lot of consistency. So real fast, let's see what he knows and go, come here.
Lemon, come. Good boy. Good, Lemon. Good. Lemon, sit. Lemon, sit. Lemon, sit.
No.
Down. Down.
Lemon, come. Come on.
Lemon! Come on.
Nope. All right. Heel.
Come on, heel.
He off in his own world. So, as you see, we got a lot of work ahead of us. So, we'll see on about 2 weeks with the progress the young man's made, get him fully off leash, work on that confidence, and just overall make his life better for him. So,
you ready to get started, buddy? You ready? Yeah. Let's do this, okay? Let's go.